Now she's in a different kind of oxygen.